3, 4, tell me that you love me more. Sleepless long nights, that's what my youth was for.
About getting a man back.
Yeah, it's just I need my products with me at all times, and I've tried keeping them in my pockets. Just causes unnecessary bulging.
Maybe you should get a haircut.
Maybe I should.
Hey Narcissus. How are you going to the sticks tonight? Are you going with anyone?
Yeah, I wouldn't go on my own.
No, I meant with anyone. So, me and Zeph broke up. Well, I dumped him, so I'm single now.
Something needs to be done about that.
Well, maybe I'll see you later then.
Narcissus?
What?
She's practically begging you.
Cloris? Was she?
Hello.
It's amazing how one person can know the sounds of a place so much. Aren't you going to ask me how it went?
How'd it go?
Well, since you asked, he is totally into me. It's so happening tonight. He's practically begging more.
What can I get you?
A Diet Coke, and make sure it's a clean glass this time. Which means she better not touch it. Oh my God, it's Narcissus. Don't let him know we've seen him.
Looks like you've got a bit of competition.
Oh, she thinks he's looking at her. So tragic. Excuse me, can I get that Diet Coke?
Yeah. Can I get a Diet Coke for table 3, please? I'm gonna take my break now, if that's all right.
That's mine. You're perfect.
Narcissus, come on.
Dude,
what was that?
I was just looking. What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
At him. It's embarrassing. I have the most brilliant idea. Watch this. So, Echo, when are you going to make your move?
My move?
It's so obvious he likes you.
Who?
Narcissus. Go over there and talk to him. That's what I would do.
Really? What do I say to him?
Just say hello.
Hello.
Yeah, he'll take it from there. Trust me.
Hello.
Not you again. What do you want?
Want?
Yeah. What do you want?
You smiled at me. I just wanted to talk to you.
Yeah, right. Why would I want to talk to you?
I don't know. Sorry.
Perfect.
perfect.
You've been looking at yourself. How sad are you? And you're not even that hot.
You're perfect.